Are you going home, Vincent?
I'm so worried, Erica. I'll be okay. Have some faith in me. I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Is Rin all right?
Don't worry. I'll take care of you. I'll see you later.
Of the great trials is a road split into three paths. Beware the mystery blocks and tackle these stairs with all your wit and skill.
Hey, Mutton! I know you can hear me! Where's Rin?
Vincent!
Rin!
Well, well, well. How do you plan on saving your cute little Rin?
Oh, fuck you! Just watch!
Welcome to my realm.
All right, I got it.
It's admirable that a mere human could come this far.
All right, I got it.
Whoa! It would be a bore.
Shit, what am I gonna do?
When I was about to bring you here. Show me those skills that helped you survive. Now, come to daddy.
Whoa! Right, I got it.
Whoa!
I can't die here. Shit, what am I gonna do?
got it.
This is just the beginning. It'd be boring for you to die here, wouldn't it? Well, give me your best shot.
Come with me, Ren.
So who is he? I never found out. Mutton's never said anything about him. Hey, it's me, again.
You're something else. Well, sit down then. Hello, brave little lamb. I didn't expect you to make it to the top.
Top my ass. I'm sick of your stupid tricks. Let Ren go.
You know what you have to do, right? If you want your wish, you'll have to climb. You'll need some serious resolve.
I'll do anything at this point.
Well, even if you do save Ren, that won't be the final test. Now, let me ask you this.
This is the 15th question. What do you think about living for love?
Interesting. So that's your answer. Well, talk is cheap. Be prepared, though. You're challenging him.
That hinting that the person who put me here was close to me, like it was a friend or a lover, when it was just the bartender.
Just the bartender? I may not look it, but I am a god.
Damn it. Where are you guys? Why don't you tell me who you are?
All right. My name is Astaroth. I watch you humans from a world high above.
Astaroth? A world above?
What? You aren't satisfied with my introduction? That's too bad. We'll talk further on. If you're still alive.
Wait.
Second great trial is the Illusion Road. Monster blocks can move on their own and will fling you off if you hang on to them.
Can I do it next time too? Have to do it!
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
No way! Time to be dead. All right, I got it. How's this? All right.
Best to try and undo your moves.
Got it.
Edge.
If you're stuck, it may be best to try and undo this.
You survived. For a guy running around in his boxers, you're pretty quick. But you got a long way to go before you can face me. Will you be able to survive the next one?
When we get out of here, I'm gonna sit down and listen to Rin's performance. Normally. Working for mutton or something? I'm here. Hurry up.
All right, then. Sit.
Oh, man.
You made it through that most difficult of stages. Good for you. I praise the fight in you. Before we continue, I want to make sure of one thing. I want to know what is inside.
This is the 16th question. Would you follow the path you believe in, even if everyone was against it?
I see. I understand. I will answer a question of yours, too. You were brought here because you were tainted by desires, by temptation. This is a place where sinners are tried. I ordered him to bring the lowest of the low, like you, here.
Hey, don't call me that. Even if it might be true.
Enough about that. The path you chose defied my expectations.
You're talking like you're the one behind all this. Is that right? Show me your face.
You'll never see his face. Not in a thousand years. Besides, isn't knowing his name enough?
That's enough talk. Let's move on. I wish you the best of luck.
I don't need your wishes. I'm not gonna lose.
The third great trial is the Forked Cliff. There is no one way to climb this wall. Trust your instincts.
Blocks! I'm gonna climb the shit out of you!
Commencing Area 3. Are you ready?
Best to try and undo.
Undo. Pause. Recharge assist.
Edge.
Edge. Edge.
All right.
Edge.
use this. Alright, I got it.
Prepare to die.
I should stay here feeling sorry for myself. Can't even imagine what Rin's going through right now. Damn it. Can't beat him up or anything? I don't think he's my enemy. Hey, how's it going? I'm still alive.
Amazing. Well, sit. Good, Vincent. The way you climb is a work of art.
If I'm gonna save Rin, I have to make a decision.
Ah, so love is driving you, is it? Well, I'm afraid that won't be enough to pass this trial. You'll have to face yourself from here on out. You've made it this far. So let me ask you this.
This is the 17th question. Do you hesitate to take the plunge on new opportunities?
I see. This is the midway point here in heaven. I'll take you to the next trial. The caged bird awaits the one who will set it free. But that won't happen if you don't make it to the top, of course. I'll be praying for a good performance. And for your success.
There's nothing to do but climb. I'm getting out of here.
the fourth great trial is a narrow path to the final battle. The floors will crumble quickly. Use all your cunning to sprint your way to the top.
Whatever. I'll just keep climbing. I'm coming for you, Rin.
Commencing Area 4. Are you ready?
Got it.
Alright, I got it. Well, I'm almost there. I made it!
Here I go!
To survive. Very well. Just as I said, I, Thomas Mutton, shall be your opponent. Next time we meet, your life will be over in no time.
Hold on, man. Just a little longer. I wish I could have seen his face, but there's no time for that. How tall is this damn thing? I've been climbing forever.
Really? You're almost there. Now sit down. It's entertaining to witness someone becoming a legend. It doesn't happen often. Not that it would matter to you. What makes you so desperate?
Isn't it obvious? I'm here to rescue the person who's most important to me.
Then let me ask. What are you living for? Just, who are you?
What do you mean?
That's the curse. There's no escaping this place without having an answer of some sort. But I must say, I didn't expect this. You've definitely changed my view of a world I thought I knew. You're truly fascinating. Now let me ask you one final question.
This is the 18th question. Do you have the resolve to do what it takes for the one you love?
That's your answer. All right, I understand. There was once a man who took up this challenge, just like you. This man became a legend. He stopped being human, then became one of us. Yes, he is Thomas Mutton, the one awaiting you at the next trial. Now that he has become one of us, we call him Dumuzit. All the traps were created by him. He knows this place through and through, making him a difficult opponent.
So he used to be a human. Well, I'm not gonna lose to him.
You will now be faced with the creator of the Great Trials. Use all the techniques you've learned to avoid his fierce attacks. The time has come.
Starting to lose your nerve? Hello there, we meet again. I didn't think you'd actually make it here. That was a marvel. To watch. Well, it seems the others were altogether too easy on you. So for tonight's extravaganza, I shall deal with you personally.
Whatever. Rin better not be hurt.
There's no need to concern yourself with such things. After all, tonight you'll be be dining on my mutton special. It's a pity. But I'm going to need you to die for me.
Shut up! Let's get this over with already. I'm bringing Rin home no matter what.
Hang on, just a little while.
Thomas Mutton has appeared. It's the killer. Whoa. Do not die.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
Shit, what am I gonna do?
Edge.
Budge!
Don't have any time. Head goes boom!
time to run.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Mocraft Productions here, and I just want to say a big thank you for everyone who has donated so far, and an even bigger thank you if you could go down in the link below and donate to our cause for the British Heart Foundation. We did a Tough Mudder early May and it'll be great if we can reach our goal. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Maybe go check out my channel when you have a chance. And thank you again.